So today we are going to paint this little Tikes slide. We've had this thing for years. It's actually in really good shape, except for the fact that it's faded. And we feel like some paint will fix all of that. And we're gonna maybe change up the colors a little bit, give it a shot, see how it goes. So we'll see what happens. Okay, first step, first, take it apart. It hadn't been apart in a while, so kind of hard to get apart, but once you get it apart, this is what you got. You can tell this is the bottom of this part, but you can see how bad it's faded. We're gonna clean it up with some soap and water, let it dry, and then start painting. So now that they're clean, I mean, we've got them scrubbed down to where there's no debris that's gonna get in the way of our paint. Now, we're changing the color up on some of these things. This, we're painting this blue, and we're using this Krylon Color Max. It's got paint and primer both, and it's actually safe for plastics and things of that nature, so we're gonna give that a shot. So for this piece she's drying, we're actually using like a gray, and for that piece, we're changing it to blue. We're keeping that one green because it's just one piece and it's simple. And then we're changing this color to like a red. So that's actually a cherry red, and all of this is gloss. So we're gonna get started painting these and see how it turns out. So we got them all painted, waiting on them to dry before we put them back together, but this was super easy. Had some really good helpers as well, but we used one can, actually a little less on this one, and one can on each of those, way less than one can, but we still had to have a can on this, two cans on that. So we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about $4 a can. So $24 worth of paint and a couple hours worth of work. Super easy to do. So we're gonna let this dry, put it back together, show you the finished product. So there we are, we're painted, we're put together, and we're between 2 and 3 hours doing this. Time we pulled it apart, cleaned it up, dried it up, painted it, let that dry and put it back together. So actually a very simple project, less than $25, and it looks brand new. And there's really nothing wrong with this thing. So it's kind of senseless to go out and get a new one, but we kept this the same color and this the same color, but the rest of it's different. But you know, you can get as creative as you want, paint them whatever color you want. We have some other plastic slides and things that we're gonna be doing this to. So if you've got any plastic toys hanging around that are in really good shape, except they're just faded, hey, your kids will love you if you just spray paint those things. Cheap way to make them look brand new. Your kids, re-gift them to your kids. They'll think it's a brand new toy. So there you go. Thank you guys for watching. Have a super day.